Thanks, thanks, Anda. Thanks, everyone. Welcome. Let me see how much time I have. So a couple of things. I know that I should have in every presentation one clear message, so let it be on this first slide if everything else goes down the drain. That is that I'm working on something that I call pompously massivizing computer systems. But it's pretty much taking all sorts of computer systems, putting them together into some form of ICT infrastructure, information communication technology infrastructure, and having this infrastructure actually work well. And it's surprisingly difficult, and it's been the joy of my career to notice both that massivizing computer systems is a rich challenge scientifically, but also that it has an enormous impact on the society. That's the only message that you need out of this talk. It exists, it's scientific, and it's actually worthwhile for the society. Okay, the secondary message from this slide, if also something else goes down the drain, just go to bit.ly MCS closer and you get access to these exact same slides without any problem. About me, the team I work in, people around, so we're from Amsterdam. It's an old city located next to Schiphol. And in it, there's a university called Freie Universität, or VU, the Free University. I'm not sure how free we are, the 4,600 staff members, because right now we have close to 25,000 students crowding us. But we exist, we do a lot of work, and in particular, my team at large research is pretty big at this point, counting all the researchers and all the educators in the team. We have about 70 members split half-half. And of course, we're hiring more senior, so staff members. So if you're interested in this, go ahead. Now, Anda has already introduced me, so let me tell you a couple of things that I think are nicer to know about me and about our community of computer systems research in the Netherlands. The important thing is that I think we've gotten united. So right now, if you want to talk to us, you can talk to Martin, you can talk to me, to some extent to Anda, and you will get, I think, a reasonably coherent image of what we're doing, where we're heading, and in which way. This didn't used to be the case, but if you read some of this stuff, especially if it's easily readable, at least the QR code is, then you will get who we are, what we're doing, where we're heading. Another thing is that sometimes people speak in terms of individual points of research, other times in terms of larger collaborations. One collaboration of note is this Graph Massivizer, European-funded project. It started with the nugget of an idea together with the data management, performance engineering, and distributed systems communities. We did a very nice Dachstuhl seminar, so an actual meetup. And